Yo, what's good, YouTube, man? Today, man, we're going to be checking out Mcintyre, Sheamus, and Lee versus AJ Styles, The Miz, and John Morrison in a holiday street fight on Monday Night Raw. So yeah, guys, early on Miz TV, these two teams had an altercation, man. Things got intense, and tonight they was put in a tag team match. Wait. Not a tag team match. They was put in a holiday street fight match. So it should be pretty interesting, guys. Let's check it out. Before we get started with this video, guys, if you're new to the channel, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. We're on the way to 2K subscribers, and you guys help to reach that goal. Also, guys, make sure you guys drop a like on the video. And if you have any video suggestions, guys, make sure you guys go in the comment section and let me know. We could possibly put some new content on the channel for you guys. But yeah, guys, let's hop into this video. Should be pretty good. It's a holiday street fight. And now it's Miz. And the Miz has got slung, man. Goodness gracious. Oh. Well, I thought Mcintyre's calf locked in on him. Oh, he has a knee injury. Gotcha.
This is going to be a bad landing for John Morrison. Look out below. Two for one.
Man, Drew Mcintyre, that's a strong dude, man.
But he continues to battle on.
Oh, he went after the knee. That's smart on the Miz.
Point accuracy by the Miz.
Spine buster, man. One, two. Oh, AJ Styles for a dropkick.
That was just in time, able to save the Miz.
My goodness, man. He just bulldozed AJ Styles.
John Morrison.
Oh, man.
Watch out for Sheamus. Sheamus back in. Irish Coast backbreaker.
Rest in peace to his back.
Street fight, Miz sending Sheamus outside.
Oh, man. Everybody going over the top rope. Oh, well, I forgot this is the street fight. So kendo sticks are legal. Oh, man, they got a whole table set up and everything. Oh, hey, don't be messing up my Christmas tree. What you doing? Uh-oh. Wait, what was that? Was that eggnog? That thing went flying.
Well, Sheamus tagged himself in. Asking for his moment.
Oh, man, they're doing this foolishness, man.
Somebody's got to get a moment and put Miz away here.
Ever since Survivor Series, these three men just can't cooperate with each other.
Almost.
The baby hold.
Ugly Morrison almost caught him.
That boy John Morrison liking that. Wait.
Morrison is not.
Why did he put him through the table? One, two, three.
Keith Lee, Sheamus, and Mcintyre win.
Why did Almas put him through the table? I thought he was supposed to be supporting his team.
And Keith Lee.
Okay. Oh. Why did you do that?
I vouched for you. Why? Why? Don't look at me like that.
Why would you do that?
You had her back.
Oh my goodness, man. This whole entire match was chaotic, man. But yeah, guys, you enjoyed today's video. Make sure you guys hit that like button. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. And make sure you guys go in the comment section and let me know what you think about this holiday street fight match.